Ugg.
The export Pennsylvania forward just kind of exported that puck to neutral ice. Now the backhander and a shot and a score at the other end for the Esmark Stars. They had had a difficult time getting it out of their own zone, and the Esmark Stars, with 3:43 remaining in the second period, have turned the light on, and it is a 1-0 game. It's pulled on. 15:28 remaining in the third. And puck centered up, and puck shot, goal! And the Esmark Stars, just like that, have challenged their second goal, and I believe that second goal is going to be the second goal of the game for Nicholas Coretta.
Bench area of Elite Hockey. And a quick shot and a score at the other end. 9:03 remaining, and let's see who that was.